too. Well, hey, I'm more than happy to help you. Nerdy, misshapen shut-ins part with your hard-earned shekels. Probably just would have spent the money on one of those shake weights that make you look like you're manually stimulating a giraffe. Now you'll notice the Cheerios are walking down the aisles, handing out these. Sue's barf bags. Believe me, you're gonna need them. I've seen the rehearsals, and trust me, the show is bad. I mean, tragic. Sue, can I say something? Sure, Will. I didn't see you there.
Last year's tour was a huge success. People loved it. And the Glee Clubs had a really good year. You know, they have more Billboard hits than Elvis.
I don't know who that is.
You've never heard of Elvis Presley?
Nope. I can only assume he's a hip-hop artist and you're about to start rapping one of his songs.
Do you think stop bickering long enough to introduce the Glee Club?
Absolutely, William. And while you're doing that, I will be sharpening this pencil so I can pick out my eyes and ears.
Now, the moment you've all been waiting for.